part of Steppingstone will be Fridays.
What's on Friday?
We get to like, we get to chill, not a lot of homework, not like coming down on us like heavy. Pretty awesome.
How has Steppingstone helped you to change your growth?
Steppingstone helped me to change and grow by like, by how much diversity is in this one little building.
Really? Describe Steppingstone in one word.
Would be.
I don't know what it is.
How Steppingstone helps you to grow?
Help me be a better math person, because at my regular school since Steppingstone, on Saturdays past, I have learned like fractions and decimals. So at my regular school, Russell Bright Charter School, I got a math award, best math student in the first grade.
What? What school are you going to?
I'm going to Harvard.
Are you excited?
Yes, I am.
What schools are you going to?
Sherman Academy.
Really? Are you guys excited?
Yeah.
Did you all visit?
Yeah.
What did you think when you visited?
It's fine.
What did you like about it? How was it different from the school you go to now?
Harder work.
Really? How would you describe a Steppingstone scholar?
That's gonna take some thinking. I would describe a Steppingstone scholar.
I would describe a Steppingstone scholar as smart, hardworking, and giving it all you got. Believe feeling prepared for.
Okay.
Describe them like they're not the same as a student. They're more like hardworking and they know what to do.
Mm-hmm. I like those answers. Those are good.
One thing I could change about Steppingstone would be
more
books.
Why?
Because I love soccer reading. I mean, many people in Steppingstone love reading, but we don't have enough books for everyone.
It was like a different experience because there's different types of work and better curriculum. It was awesome.
What do you want to do in the future?
I want to be a mechanical engineer for the Army, build helicopters.
That's so cool. Why do you want to do that?
I got into it because I realized one day I just realized that I'm really good at building things, and I love making people happy and laugh. So I would just like love to build things for the Army so I can help.
Help our country.
Help the project.
Yeah. What are your hopes for the future?
My hopes for my future?
Yes.
To do very well and get to college and have a good job.
That's good. That's a good thing. Thank you so much. Oh, is there anything you would like to say to anybody?
Before you say no to go to Steppingstone, you should think about how it helped you in life and how you would do better.
Oh, that's a good one. Thank you. Anything you'd like to say?
What is this video for?
We're making a documentary.
Oh, a documentary? If you are interested in Steppingstone, please join us. The family is supposed to grow.
Okay. Thank you.